Thank you guys for watching. Shout out to the people that dropped by the stream last time. I'm sorry we didn't get sub 3 during the stream. That would have been epic. But yeah, it is what it is. I saw the core strategy for this run from Randell's YouTube channel. The link is in the description below if you guys want to check it out. And if you're new to the channel, I would greatly appreciate it if you drop a like on the video, only if you've enjoyed it, and subscribe too, because I make builds, guides, and some speedruns on Monster Hunter World, and of course, I wouldn't want you to miss out on them. The set I use on this run will be shown at the completion screen shortly after this.